Edition of Gospel Music World. I'm your host, Greg Jones, and today we're going to give you even more of the very best in gospel music, like Take Six, Daryl Coley, BB and CeCe, and a whole lot more. Plus, our very special co-host and performer, Deleon Richards, is with us. That's all coming up right after this, so whatever you do, don't go away. Back. At the age of six, our co-host for today was the youngest gospel artist to have a major record deal in the entire world. Well, she's all grown up now, and she's beautiful and full of talent. Say hello to our co-host, Deleon Richards. Beautiful. Hey. Go ahead with the crowd. Thank you. Now, you got to tell us how... So many people try to get record deals that are grown, and you got one at six. How'd you do that?
Well, I did a performance at the Chicago Stadium. There was this big, giant gospel fest there. And actually, I was 5 years old. And there were so many different record people there, and a lot of them did call, but, you know, they were secular music. And my mom and I, we were looking for gospel only.
All right.
And there was this one call that came in, and it was from, like, the largest recording company in the world in gospel music. Mm-hmm. They called, and they said, well, we see some potential in her, mm-hmm. and let's do something.
Who was that?
And that was James Ballard.
Oh, yeah. He's a good man.
A great man.
All right. And you've been rolling ever since.
Rolling ever since.
I really foresee her doing something in television. Isn't she beautiful? She really is beautiful. I got a feeling you're going to end up doing one of these shows one day, the Deleon Richards Show.
Well, hopefully that's in my future.
Tell you what, let's practice a little bit. Go ahead and take over that.
Take soulful jazz and R&B with strong Christian message. Break it down into six parts, and what do you get? Here's Take Six with L-O-V-E-U.
Thought it would be easy, something like a shopping spree. Yeah. But living life in limbo created your own catastrophe. Now you say you're sorry, and that's good, but it's not over yet. Yeah. If you want me to forgive you, I'll be willing to forget. It ever happened, erased it from my mind. I gave my life to save you. That's the plan that I designed. Because your transportation back was me. Oh, do you remember? Now you have concluded that you need someone to navigate. Which leads me to the question, when can we affiliate? A new survival is not an easy task. I've always been the answer, but I thought you never asked. You see, I love you. I love you. Yeah, yeah. you're beginning the night to see that you don't ever lose your way. Because your defense is defective, even at its best.
But my efforts will never be guaranteed.
Some acting experience, haven't you?
Yes, I have.
Tell us all about it. I saw you.
I did Oprah Winfrey's Brewster Place when it was on, when she did the series.
Mm-hmm.
And
the television series.
Yeah, it ran for 13 weeks, and I played Margaret Thomas,
that's all
her
right.
cousin, and it was awesome doing that.
Now, how was it working with Oprah Winfrey?
She's a wonderful person. A wonderful person.
Bet you made a lot of money, too, huh? That is wonderful. I know I'm right. I just have this feeling. You're going to end up in movies and television.
Well, y'all hear that, okay?
Yeah, I love her. This next artist, who began with the famous Hawkins family, has made a major impact on the gospel charts.
He's known for such great hits as He's Preparing Me and Jesus Never Fails. Here is Daryl Coley with He Delivered Me.
Good fashion beat. Don't feel it on the
Yeah!
from being a child star to a superstar of tomorrow. Our co-host, performing the hit song When, it's very own Richard. You are going to be pursuing something in television?
Yeah, that's what I'm working on. I'm in the right now in the mix with some things happening for me doing a talk show for the youth.
Okay.
Where it features young people.
Wait a minute,
and
you'll be the host of the show?
Oh, I'll be the host.
Well, all right.
I'll be the host.
Dillion Richard Show. Sounds good to me.
And, well, it features young people and young artists and entertainers and things.
Okay.
So everything directed towards the youth.
Well, all right. I certainly will watch it. How about you? Would you watch it? Yeah, that's right. Well, look for that. Well, it goes without saying that this is the hottest duo, not only in gospel music, but in popular music as well.
It's BB and Cece Winans with It's Okay.
Maybe we can talk it over and save our hopes and dreams. somehow we'll cross this angry sea.
Actually, right now I'm getting all my music together and I'm doing a lot of writing for my next album.
You right?
So yeah, I'm trying to get all the writing on this album. Yeah.
All right, and what else is ahead for you?
What's up next? I'll be doing a lot of touring overseas and also in the States.
Now, how old are you? May I ask?
Yes, you can ask.
Okay.
16.
You're 16.
16.
And you're able to do all of this and work your musical career. And how do you do that and go to school, too? Keep your grades up.
Well,
wait a minute. How are your grades, first?
No, I have good grades.
Okay.
I just have the help of the Lord.
All right.
And I bring my schoolwork with me.
Mm-hmm.
And if I'm gone too long, then I'll have a tutor with me. Yeah, but most
do
of the time.
Do tutors really teach you, or do they just let you go and do whatever you want to do?
I've had pretty good tutors where they're just on my back and they're like, okay, this is what you have to do.
Is that right?
Yeah.
And you really learn from the tutors?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well,
because they give you that one-on-one attention.
Okay. Maybe that's what I need. Well, we certainly loved you being here, and you are just a beautiful person. You're the type of young lady that my daughter, who's 10 years old, I would love for her to grow up and be just like a Dillion, and I'm sure most of us parents feel that same way. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
We're so glad to have you. and we love having you too. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to being with you again next week. But now, to take us home, she had a major R&B hit with songs like Free, and Let's Hear It for the Boys. Now, singing for the Lord, here's Denise Williams with Every Moment. We'll see you next week.